while Weber struggled to stay on track as he chased down Senna. It was reminiscent of his 2010 crash in Valencia. This time, he was lucky and kept two wheels on the ground.
Red Bull gives you wings.